Glock, key rigs, my copper cheap rigs. Chop seen key sweat, banana clip, eat that, ran through a chick like a nigga at recess. I can see them little niggas hating, yeah, I peeped it.
I'm smart and I'm time to be laid off.
What's good, y'all boys? Man, it's Kibo. Back with another video. How y'all boys doing, man? Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you guys are taking care of yourself. Hope you guys are living life to the fullest because you deserve it. Now we back with another video. Today's session, we're going to do the deck of cards again. What we're going to do, burpees and dips. We're going to do a ladder with that card. So whatever card we get, so we're going to do a 1-8, 1-9, whatever. Do one burpee, one dip, two burpees, two dips, three, all the way up to whatever number we get. So yeah, that's a little workout for today. Got some follow along, or you can watch me as motivation. But I'm gonna put on Simi, put on Team Simi today, and I'm gonna get straight into it, man. I found my cards too. It was in my bag, so put on Team Simi and get a good workout now. Let's see. See what video I wanna use. Get 900 dips. Thousand push-ups, 1,000 diamonds. Which one do I want to use? Which one I want to see? Which one I want to watch? Which one do I want for the motivation? A lot. No. Today we're going to do burpees and dips. I was going to do squats, but I do that for tomorrow. Let's go to this one. I'll put this one on.
Your $1,400 living allowance, so you don't have to pay for groceries, gas.
Why do they keep putting these scams, commercials, ads, bro? Like, they keep putting all these commercials in, but it's straight scams, bro. Send me on the background. Work out, get the deck of cards, and keep it moving. Alright, so we're gonna do dips and burps.
The bumps out there is crazy.
Gonna be a good one. I'm dropping. Alright, one more shuffle and keep it moving. I'm dropping. Stop dropping. Alright, stop heading, man. Three. Nice, bro.
Yo, what's up, man?
6, 1-6. Bro, I just woke up. I 1-6. Actually, you're gonna times it. You're gonna 1-9. 1-9. 3 times 3, 9. So, top off with a 1-9. Start off the workout, man. 1-9. Got Simi in the background. It's motivation. Shout out to Team Simi, man. Shit, I'm about to break the damn wall.
1850,
1650, 550s, 540, 550. This is my first time really doing this setup with the dip bar right here, so I gotta really try to find a way to get, make it look good.
I gotta train my hand because I don't want the phone to be. Trying to eat my head, bro. But you find it difficult to get children to work out? Yeah.
I had to pay off the debt collector before I recorded. Crazy because it was a cell phone bill. I switched companies. $103. Dropped my damn credit by 10 points. It's all good though. I'm on a new split now. What I mean by that is, we still doing burpees, but we gonna add more things like dips and push-ups, just regular push-ups. We gonna do pulls with it, squats with it. Might go to the gym, lift a little bit of weights, cause really I gained this from calisthenics only, so. So, just trying something new. Cause I'm doing a lot of burps, but I want to do more. I want to do my sit-ups. I want to do my crunches. I want to do the planks again. I want to do the jump rope, jumping jacks. It's really just playing with it right now. Nah. So yeah, this really gonna be my main room where I work at. It's gonna be my main area. Make it a little bit neater over time, but for right now, this area right here is really my area. You know, where I wanna get away. So this is, you know. One and nine done. One. Got six. See that six? I'm gonna do a one to six. Thank you. And these real workouts too. It's not me trying to go fast or show off. No, I struggle with whatever I struggle with. You ain't gonna see it, you know? You're gonna see the breathing. You're gonna see everything, sweat, all of that. It's not no doing this to show off. Doing this to motivate people to get better every day. It's no excuses when it comes to your health and your wellness. It's really free. Once you think about it, it's really free. You come in here and work out. You yourself and you, just those, come in here and work. No excuses, man. That's really what this channel is all about. No excuses. And I'm not really a content creator. I'm just trying to inspire and motivate people. You know, people, believe it or not, people actually, you know, they tell me, yo, you going crazy with the workouts. You know, I wish I had your drive and motivation, but they don't really know. It's a battle with yourself every day just to get up and want to do some of the things that, you know, you got to do. And when you're disciplined, it's not about you say, I don't want to do it, so I'm not going to. No, when you're disciplined, you got to just do it, even on days you don't feel like it. And then after a while, you tend to enjoy doing these things, like self-inflicting pain. That's what this is, and I enjoy doing this. Four. Four. But you gotta want it. Some people don't really want it. They just talk. They don't work. Six. See that? You might. It's 20. On the 20. Cars like that is what make it just a little bit, make it different. Cause you can get a 9, an 8. An 11, you know, you can get low numbers, And then once you get numbers 15, 16, 20, 29, makes it a little bit, you know, start double thinking, like, should I really do this? Start to double think. But it is what it is, you know? I don't run from pain, you know? So we're gonna start off with the dips first. And then go back. Start with dips and let me change this up. I don't think it's this one. Some people ask me how many reps you do. I don't know. It's not me being funny. I really don't, because I don't add it up when I'm done. So it's really, you gotta do it to understand what I mean. Because trick your brain, we do this right here. Shout out to Simi. Thank you.
Yeah. 7.
That's what I was training for. I'm trying to get better, man. why I'm doing this, trying to get better. Shit whooping me. But come on. Sweating hard. Let's go. Man, oh man. Burberry going to 20, so. I think breathing is the most important part, for real, for real. I'm just sweating, bro, like, moving. Crazy. But it's me versus me.
Don't want to help, man.
You know?
Can't look on your right or your left shoulder.
Like, I train alone, bro. So I ain't really got nobody to really pump me up. Tell me to keep going. That's what makes it a little bit harder. Because you be drenched in sweat, but you by yourself, you can have 10 more reps, and it's easier. Someone saying, yo bro, keep going, you got this, 10 more. It's easy to do that, but it's hard to push yourself when you're already tired and you feel like it's giving up, just stopping, you know. It's easy to give up when you're by yourself. That's why a lot of people quit. They're like, how come you can train by yourself? And they look for me for motivation. I tell them, hey man, I've been doing this since COVID. About three, four years. About 3 years, I think. I'm doing it by myself, solo. Like, you might see a couple people work out with me in the videos I post, but where they at now? You know what I mean? Like, where they at now? And if I tried to hit them up, yo bro, let's work out, let's do this, let's do that. It's a flake show. So it's like, that's why I don't look for people to work out with me, because I know once we start doing stuff, it becomes a little bit more pressure, a little more extreme, and they just quit, you know? That's like, look back on my channel, bro, and see the people I worked out with. And you ain't never seen me post a video with them again. Up to now, again, because they be flaking. And they just all talk at the end of the day. I'm drenched in sweat, bro. It's fucking crazy. Thank you. halfway there, bro.
Aye. And with the videos too, you guys won't see the whole thing. You guys see a little bit. Cause I'm recording off my main phone and I ain't got that much storage. So, but this one.
Can't see.
Ha! My gosh, bro. 10, I mean 11.